County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department. Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned with official reports.
Ah!